Today again, Olga Rakiewicz and me, right? Showing another how to stretch others kind of exercise. We're bending the back, okay?
We're bending the back of Olga.
Okay, so again, arms forward on the floor, yeah? And then pulling out, wrist to wrist kind of grip, pulling out and then walking, pulling up towards the back. Okay, so we're here, my feet are where her hips are, and I'm really trying to pull her up like strongly. Okay, and now comes a really difficult for Olga part. Okay, I will be grabbing her like this and she's pushing me, yeah? So I'm not actually helping her. And the other hand as well, it's like this. You can do like this to support better and grab when she will be slipping down to grab like this immediately. Okay, so are you pulling down, Olga?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and now comes the part. When you are placing your knee under her shoulder blades in the middle of her back and gently push her down and pull her arms backwards. And then we are holding for 5, 4, and believe me, she's already having enough, 3, 2, 1, and then again, up, pull her up, or the person, pull the person up, and walking, pulling out all the time. Okay, gently put her on the floor, or him, okay? And so that would be it, but please be very careful with this exercise. Don't push with your knee too much. Try to do it with breathing out of the person that you're stretching. Thank you.